In the long-coated, turned-up collar streets that evening, the introspecting city spun out its intricate futures by the light of sodium lamps, chasing the urgency of umbrellas along the lanterned pavements. The leaf-choked gutters overflowed pitiless and ran down walls of steel and glass empires jeweled with raindrops, and down shop windows luminous with captured starlight. Sibilant taxis, dancing with rainbows in carriage black, hissed through fluorescent streets, their meters timing their beat to the measure of lost souls. The city, like a diamond chandelier, poised and shimmering, hung fragile as a full-leaf tree pent with summer rain, to shatter all illusions like a million stars on impact. I heard the sound of stilettos on stone, amidst the light-footed elegies of rain on unforgiving pavements, and the flaps of raincoats beating their ill-omened wings. For a woman in only her dress appeared from the dark, the memory of rapture dying within, and old starlight in her eyes. Disconcerted, she looked at me, our souls touching briefly. And as she walked in the rain which caught her naked, I saw promises cascading and dreams ever brittle, broken like porcelain, and her tears betrayed her like falling rain. Oh, the softest rain to treat her kindly. But she commanded herself to this deceit, and in the light of sudden doors, her eyes were feathered with tears as she passed by.
Thank you.